to all. I am Fatima Haya. Respected principal, teachers, and all my dear friends. Today I am going to talk to you about the life at COVID time. Do you all know this time is COVID time? Our world is very varied. And this hospital was filling with patients. Sometimes also, then the nurses, policies was hard working for me. This corona want to go from far away, that we can do something to it. Then have 5 things. First one is wash your hands properly 20 seconds. Then do you go outside that time you want to wear mask? Use sanitizer. Fourth one is do you go outside that time you want to social distances from other men? Fifth one is, do you go outside and come in your home that time you want to? That time you don't want to touch your face first. First, you but then you can touch it. And this all the children was really sad because they can't go school, they can't see their teachers.